So today I'm going to show you how to manage new accounts using this KTC user account spreadsheet. And the first thing that you should do is to make a copy. So what you do is you click on File, go to Make a Copy, and what I would suggest to do is take out Copy of, leave the KTC user accounts, and put in the name of your program or the initials or whatever you would like. So I'm just going to put an RN, click OK, and now it has created this new account, or not new account, sorry, the new name for the spreadsheet. And then the only thing that you're responsible for is to just put in your names of your students. So just type them as just first and last name. Once you're done with that, the easiest way to do, or the easiest thing to do, is to click on Share, and then send it directly to the help desk at knoxcc.org, and then that will be shared, and a ticket will be created, and that's all you need to do.